register the overtake. The pass folks left, right, and center. I get it, man. Stay out of the way.
Feel about a slight detour, you know, something a little extracurricular. I know the answer is yes, of course it is. What I like about you, you got hunger. So I got this concept for you. It's called a throwdown. Sounds cool? That's because it is cool. A throwdown is like a challenge, a one-off challenge. You see, us superstars like to keep each other on our toes, so we like to throw down a little skill check. And guess what? You've been tapped for one. Funny how this keeps happening. I say something, then it happens. I don't know, maybe I'm a wizard.
Hold on, dude. Hold on. Okay, stop. What you're telling me is that Peter, aka Slap Train, the dude with the nerves of steel, went from the YouTubes to the drift cars. This brave dude got freaking scared by a squirrel?
Come on, guys. I mean, I appreciate it all. It was an angry looking squirrel, though, James. I mean, you guys weren't there.
Yeah, they are scary.
Yeah, sometimes they, you know, they're ratchet and bushy tailed. But time to get serious, all right? Let's bring it down. This is why you're on the show, all right? We gotta ask. What do you think of Bruno Durand?
Okay, I knew it was gonna come. Figured, right? Let's get serious about it.
Yeah, he's been beefing with everyone lately. He's ruffled some feathers out there, especially James's. But his driving on the track, look, it backs all that trash talk up. So, are you a fan?
Am I a fan of Bruno Durand? I mean, in a way, yes. It's hard not to be impressed by his run of victories. I mean,
absolutely.
He said he'd do it too.
Yep.
Now he's dominated in the Dirt Moto series his whole career, and now he's showing he's mastered the four wheels too. I mean, what can't this guy do?
Yeah, I mean, I cannot help but be impressed. And to be honest, he had to do something. I mean, you watch him in the Dirt Moto series, just wasn't doing it for him anymore. He wasn't getting any joy, no satisfaction out of it. So what does he do? He throws little baby fit, he yells at a couple reporters after a couple of races, and apparently that's all you need to get a top seat in the Dirt Off-Road Series these days.
I'm gonna go yell at some people.
Yeah, I'm gonna go yell at some people. Maybe I could be a race car driver.
I did see that it's dirty, it's gritty, but the gamble paid off, and yeah, I do enjoy the attitude. I don't really think it's entirely sincere.
My city, I'm the top boy, and I didn't even have to be in top boy. If you're awesome, I've done it, it's a lot, boy. You rap me, make me wanna be a pop boy. Hey, my city, I'm the top boy. Mommy always tell me, give them what you got, boy. On a mission, so they wishing that I'm flop boy. But I'll never stop popping, I'm the pop boy.